Security police used to make a thing every time here. They want the land, but by force. Why you have to do it by force? But do you think by force we can?
It's not that much
force. They didn't use force.
Because we are following our sister.
Which sister first?
Those people, they are building that house.
Which one?
Those
from the corner.
What I wanted to tell you, don't clap land by force.
Yes, sir.
It's against the law. We know the land is a problem, but we don't need to grab land by force.
Yes, yes, yes.
It won't take us anywhere, honestly speaking. We better address our problem to the right people. This will just create a fighting among ourselves. We know the problem. Everybody knows the problem. That it will not take us anywhere.
Can you keep quiet?
Yeah.
I was talking to my colleague. Keep quiet, please.
The government itself, they are trying to find a solution. And a lasting solution on a land distribution.
Alright.
While they are doing that, we can't let them
by a mistake, maybe it was not in our progression, it was not in our plan, but by now it's bothering us or it's hurting us because we lose our stuffs like that.
No, you know, when you are told don't put a structure,
we didn't get that,
then you are putting it by force. It's heavy to be removed. You are contravening the existing law. Because by doing it force, honest speaking, it's not good. We don't do that. We don't need to do that.
Wait.